Good morning, everyone. Fashions by Fowler. What's trending for 2019 for women? I don't wear women's clothes. That's why I have Renee here. So you're going to do all the, going to help us out with that. Yes, indeed. Okay, well, your sister right now is at the Big Buyer Show in Las Vegas.
Yes, she's there.
So looking forward to seeing what she comes up with. But you already have a hint of what's happening
in
2019.
Do.
First model up, who's this?
Well, Isabel is wearing what we're going to see a lot of this summer, off the shoulders, a lot of skin, and that bright pop of color. If you notice, Kenny, the sleeves are really cute. It has all the cute ruching at the sleeve, just really cute. Mm-hmm. And Paula, once again, we're giving you that pop of color with the florals at the top, and just really cute. Mm-hmm. And Denise, you never can go wrong with black and white.
Right. Yeah, it's that a classic, black, isn't it?
It's a classic. Yeah. You can never have too much in your wardrobe. And we're just showing you one of the variations of the abstract black and white that she has
abstract.
On.
Abstract, okay.
And military camouflage is hot.
Yeah, camel
is big. Camel is big. It's been here, and you're going to see more of it for this summer. We have the crop pants, belted, double-breasted at the waist.
Okay, ladies, come out again. So let's review. So let's start from the front to, well, from the left to right.
All right. Isabel wearing a beautiful D-Hall design hats. Hats are big. We have Paula with that beautiful abstract top. Mm-hmm. And Miss Denise, black and white. You can't go wrong. Mm-hmm. And Don is wearing that camo.
Off the shoulder, floral print, excuse me.
Yes.
And then hats are big accessories.
Big accessories.
Because you think about hats in the winter, but even in the summer, they're going to be used for accessories as well.
Oh, you're going to see a lot of them, Kenny. Not only for just hiding the sun, but just for a great fashion statement.
Excellent. And floral prints.
Big thing. We can pair them with solid prints, or you can wear them all together. You're going to see a lot of the floral prints, a lot of flowers, abstracts, like Denise is wearing, mm-hmm. and Paula. And like I said, that camo is big.
Okay, very good. Fashions by Fowler Trends for 2019. Lots to show you guys when we come back. Thank you so much, ladies. All right, hope you guys are getting some great ideas back here at the studio.
I'll take one of each. Thank you, Kenny. Just rent your credit card.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell Renee I said hi. Renee Fowler.
I will do, Wade.
Right, she's so great. I still have a dress from her that I wore in a fashion show years ago.
That. Yeah.
That's one of my favorites. Yeah.